what we're doing right now is going over high heat on the grill. We're going to do about probably 2 minutes each side. Since the meat's pounded so thinly, it's going to cook relatively pretty quick. So we'll do about 2 minutes, and then we'll flip, and an additional 2 more minutes. And we should be ready for a plate. Cool.